This video clip presents new placement methods available for dimension texts in ARCHICAD 19. ARCHICAD 19 offers multiple automatic placement methods for dimension texts in order to ease their placement, to make sure that all of them are visible and readable, and that as few as possible need to be manually relocated. The Dimension Details panel of the Dimension Selection Settings dialog contains the new Dimension Text Placement Method field. Here you can select which method you wish to use. The previous clips presented the classic and the flexible methods. In this clip, we present the other two methods. The third option is the centered method. With this method, ARCHICAD tries to place each dimension text in the middle of its own dimension unit, just above the dimension line, in a way that does not overlap the dimension markers. If there is not enough room for it, it will be placed one or more rows above the dimension line. This method has two additional checkboxes available that offer additional placement options. The first is the Allow Below Dimension Line checkbox, while the second is the Allow Overlap with Markers checkbox. The former is enabled only when the latter is checked. If we check the Allow Overlap with Markers checkbox, ARCHICAD will place a dimension text just above the dimension line if there's enough room between it and the adjacent dimension text, even if it overlaps witness lines and dimension markers by doing so. When two adjacent dimension texts are not far enough from each other, the one on the left will take precedence unless the other one fits between its dimension markers, in which case, that dimension text takes precedence, and the other dimension text will be shifted one row upward. When you also check the Allow Below Dimension Line checkbox, dimension text may be placed below the dimension line as well as above it. The last method is the Off method. This is the simplest placement method. It simply places each dimension text in the middle of its own dimension unit, just above the dimension line, even if the dimension text overlaps its witness lines, dimension markers, or other dimension texts. Please note one additional new feature related to dimension texts. When a dimension text is moved manually, adjacent dimension texts still in their automatic positions also move if the settings allow adjacent dimension text to shift. As you move around your dimension text, the feedback shows the bounding boxes of the other dimension texts, and also whether they will be relocated. This way, you always have a clear idea of how moving a dimension text potentially changes the position of the other dimension texts.